first I was flattered by the attention, but now I feel flattened by the attention. I never should have let it happen to begin with, but she did an excellent job of masking her intentions. We began such a passionate adventure. Now I feel strangled like I'm strapped to an engine, headed over an embankment into the chasm I'm spinning. Body free falling, blindfolded, flapping in the wind, downwardly spiraling, violently crashing into the river. I feel so paranoid, terrorized. There's a pair of eyes on me everywhere I hide. I'm barely alive, and every time I try to tear away, she magically arrives, teary-eyed, and instills the fear of God and be paralyzed. I'm being followed by a triceratops, and it's scary how we always side by side, parallel lines leave us just an exercise in futility. 'Cause here I lie back in square one, girl, you killing me. And molding. She saw the holes in my ego and she filled every opening. So easy, now I'm in her throes and I feel her jaws closing. Falling, crawling, longing, hungry and exhausted, but I'm gnawing at the rope that she's holding. Jonesing for her coaxing and her doting, her consoling like a dope fiend needs coating. Even when it's totally quiet, I hear her calling. Even when there's nobody by me, I see her nodding, prodding, motioning for me to come forward. I resist, but it's hopeless and I oblige always.